up, everybody? I'm Nate Kolbacki. Welcome to the main newscast. As you can see, we're low on personnel, so we reached out to a good friend of ours.
Precisely. It is quite a joy to be here. Noah? Ned? Is it Nigel? Or...
I just said my name.
Don't tell me.
Would you like to start with the first bit of news?
Oh, yes. It has occurred to me that you grade schoolers have just about reached the semester zenith for this school year and are heading into summer.
That's right, Chicken. And hopefully this time I get all A's and not F's.
I wish you all the best of luck as you finish out this last month. This is the final stretch before temporary freedom.
And don't cheat. We all know what happened to Granule.
In other acquired news, the great Zachary has made a complete, full recovery from his incident with Katie Ann. We think.
And he has shared another questionable video with us. Take a look.
Good evening, sheeple. I am Zach Rawlings, and I'm back with more evidence of the Turkey Sentinel. We have received a submission of a photo of the infamous Birdman with a group of followers. However, his face is blurred out, so we have no idea who it is. It's a little difficult because, you know, his face is blurred out. But using the process of elimination, we know it is not any of these people. So it could still be anybody, though. Tim Tebow, the janitor, or even Katie Ann. You know that chick. She hit me in the head with a chair. It kind of hurt. I still feel it every night. Anyway, once again, I'd like to reiterate, cash money to anybody who with any more pictures, evidence, or even the man himself. And by cash money, I mean completely counterfeit money.
Oh goodness, is he always like this?
And to think I work with him. Next up, I would like to inform you to sign up for Beach Breakaway. Do it right now. This is not a drill. I am being serious. You need to sign up right now. Text your parents, tell them to sign you up, and if you don't, I will come through the screen and I will sign you up myself. Do it now!
Precisely. You must sign up quickly before you regret not having this fascinating opportunity to cherish and pursue the Word of God with your fellow companions.
And now for my favorite part of the newscast, Seth's weather report, which he makes up with his gut. Can you believe it, Chicken? That is an amazing talent.
A marvelous skill indeed. To you, weatherman.
Thanks, Chicken. At least someone believes in me. So today, as you can see, it's a little breezy. There seems to be dark clouds forming up there. So something's coming. I don't know what right now it's gonna be, but y'all better be safe right now. And also, next month it's gonna be summer, which means it's gonna be hot, so y'all need to wear sunscreen at all times. And the temperature will probably average like 27 degrees Celsius, I guess. I don't know. And then after that, whoa. What is this? Oh my gosh. It is. It's an earthquake. There's an earthquake gonna happen in like 2 or 3 minutes or something. I don't know. I'm coming, guys. I'm coming.
Well, that is a bold prediction.
According to his track record, there's a 67% chance of an earthquake happening. Good luck, folks. Now, let's move on to our leader spotlight, shall we, Chicken?
Sure thing, Nate. I remember now. Anyway, this month's leader spotlight is one of our very special senior high group leaders, Josh Mathewson.
Unlike our previous leaders who were featured for their good deeds, Josh is in the spotlight due to his recent controversy. You know what you did, Joshua, and there is no running. You will reap what you sow.
Aside from that, thank you for your continuous contributions to the student ministry, especially the uplifting positivity you bring. Wherever you go, smiles follow, my friend.
Now that that's out of the way, speaking of females, it's Mother's Day soon. Speaking of Mother's Day, Hunter's wife, Sarah, is now a mother. Congratulations to them. Make sure you thank them for bringing us a new mini hunter. And also thank your mom for taking care of you for all these years.
My gratitude goes to you, Mother.
Senior Greenhouse. Yep, Senior Greenhouse. I don't know anything about it. Next week, May 11th, non-seniors, don't be there.
I think Senior Greenhouse is actually supposed to be when everyone joins us to celebrate our seniors and congratulate them for completing 13 years worth of school and rigorous work. It is a time of retrospection, but also a time to look to the future and give our good wishes as they continue right on to the next chapter of their lives.
Really? Well, I wouldn't know because I thought it was for seniors only.
In that case, you are surely invited to this one. Some of you may have noticed that today is May the 4th. So our generous field team has made a little reenactment of a certain cosmic franchise to show you. Please, take a look.
A week ago, in a galaxy not so far away, in fact, it's the Milky Way, we were only given an hour to recreate the entire original trilogy, so we just skipped to the only part we could remember, which actually happens to be a major spoiler, so you should probably look away if you haven't seen it, because we don't want to get sued by Disney, we're forced to use fake character names, so bear with us. As we reach the climax of Episode 5, Luke Skywalker and Darth Vader have a confrontation that will change the entire franchise and the paradigm of cinema as we know it. With sorry, it's allergy season. Without further ado, let's
you won't get the chance. Hold on.
Just take it off. It's off.
Okay, I'm good.
Oh, I'm up. My asthma. It's useless to resist.
That's what you think.
I have the high ground.
That's the wrong movie.
Oh. Join me, and we will complete your training. Become one with the dark side.
They told us not to say that.
Oh, sorry. The dark side. You know, Obi-2 never told you what happened to your father.
He told me you killed him.
I am your father.
No! No, that's implausible! We're supposed to be celebrating Mother's Day this month!
Search your feelings. You know it's true.
No! No! It's impossible! Yoda? R2-D2? Yoda?
It's okay, Puke. We can do this together.
Yeah.
Paka!
Oh my!
They're not supposed to be in this scene!
And brought Spock and the Ghost of Christmas Past we did.
How?
That's exactly how I remember the movie. They did such a good job. Well, that's all the time we have for this month. Remember, may the 4th be with you.
It's here! It's the earthquake! It's here! I told you! What? I told all of you! I told you! Save yourself!
Okay, fine!